guys, welcome back to Funny Animal Videos. Yay! Funny Animal Videos! It's time for Funny Animal Videos, guys. If you guys don't know, and you guys are new to this channel, well, let me tell you about the Funny Animal Videos series. So, I look at funny animal videos. That's what I do. Now, let's start looking at them. This week, we're going to be looking at, well, the main theme of this video is TikTok. Do you guys know TikTok? You know, guys know about TikTok?
I'll be Tracer.
I'm already Tracer.
What about Widowmaker?
I'm already Widowmaker.
I'll be Bastion.
Nerf Bastion.
You're right, so Winston.
I wanna be Winston.
I guess I'll be Genji.
I'm already Genji.
Then I'll be McCree.
I already chose McCree.
Yeah, that app. Well, talking about that app, I hate that app. Now, do they have good animal videos or bad animal videos? Let's just jump into it, guys.
And will rise with you as the new king.
I think that one was good. Honestly, that one was good. You guys know about the we making the best. People think it's a really great movie. I mean, the best Pixar movie is, I'm not sure if Lion King was made by Pixar or something. I haven't watched it in a long time, but, yeah, Toy Story is the best one. That's what I've heard many millions and millions and millions of people say. I actually like it. I think it's a great movie. Honestly, I love the movie, and I love Lion King, so why on earth are they remaking it into a live action in 2019? Oh my god, just imagine Toy Story in live action. That would be something. That one was absolutely horrible. That was horrible. That was a song by T-Series, the channel that's about to overtake PewDiePie, apparently. Apparently, it's gonna overtake PewDiePie. It's gonna overtake PewDiePie. Okay, this is the last day that PewDiePie is being number one. Markiplier uploads a video. I literally won't shut up until you subscribe to PewDiePie. Gains a lot of subscribers. PewDiePie does. I mean, people are just saying that they're gonna take over him, but he has yet to lose his top place. I mean, he's almost at 80 million subscribers. Can you believe that? When he reaches 100 million, he said he would delete his channel. Don't do it! Don't do it! Also, don't subscribe to T-Series. That video is horrible, and I think that was made by an Indian. An Indian! T-Series is an Indian channel. Don't subscribe to them. Don't. Subscribe to PewDiePie! It's time to stop! I can't believe that. No more fault jokes. They're not funny anymore. They used to be. They're not funny anymore. Okay? They're not funny. What? I mean, it's one thing to fault, just make a fault, but why show your butt? Like, not like with your like pants down, but showing your butt and falling back at the cat. That's just stupid. It's stupid comedy just for laughs. Stupid comedy just for laughs, guys. Welcome to my brand new show, Stupid Comedy Just for Laughs. Stupid comedies just for laughs. Stupid comedy just for laughs. What's up? Stupid comedy just for laughs. Number one is that video. Dude, this video would have been so awesome if you didn't show your butt and then fought back at the cat. That would have been awesome. But it's not. That was a fail. A fail! A fail! Okay, what is this? That's a crocodile. A crocodile. Oh my god, that is the best music to put to this. Oh my god. Wow. Best music to put to something ever. I've never seen anything like this in my entire life! Ever! Ever! I've never seen anything like it before!
Beg for your love, oh my love. Oh, beg me, beg for you. Beg me, beg for your love. Sweat, I'm gonna hold your head up.
That one was absolutely adorable. That song was by Katy Perry. I like her, but the cat is super cute. Did you see the cat's face? I mean, if you say that's not cute, you have no soul. My god, it just it's so cute. Cute aggression, guys. Now, my mom told me about this tome, but cute aggression is where you get upset at something because it's so cute. You can't handle the preciousness, so you're gonna go, ah! I made it so cute!
You so precious when you smile.
Now that would have been funny if it wasn't an old meme! I mean, you could have used another song. You so precious when you smile. That's still funny, but one thing we could change is the song. You so precious when you smile. It's a funny video, but we could have changed the song. It's an old song. Wait, old songs? Let me think about that for a second. Have you guys seen Take on Shibe? No, it doesn't matter if it's old. Now that I think about it. Everything can be old, and you can still make it good. I've seen this awesome video called Take on Shibe. I think I've seen it, showed you guys this before, but here it is. Was that awesome? I think that was awesome. Leave a like if you think it was awesome. And leave a like on this video. Just leave a like. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. And smash subscribe to PewDiePie. And smash subscribe to this channel also. Okay, smash subscribe.
Good girl, good girl, good bestie. You're a good girl, good bestie. Hey, Sadie!
Who's a good girl now, huh? Who's a good girl now? Who's a good girl now, huh? Who's a good girl? Am I a good girl? Huh? You got me. Why did you get me from a pedestal? If you're gonna be a good girl to that... Dane! That dog, why? Why? You're so mean! I hate you! Oh no! Next day. Oh, you're just... It's a stuffed animal. I love you. I was just upset. That's all. Okay? I was just upset. Well, this dog was clearly jealous. It was clearly jealous. I've been jealous before. Koopa's been jealous. If you guys watch our oldest videos, don't watch my 10-minute videos. I was just bored, and those were the videos I did when I was bored. And I just liked videos back then. I don't know. But anyway, that was an awesome video. Don't ever do that to a stuffed dog toy, or they'll get really upset. I'm upset, doggo. Adorable. I have no words other than to say that that is extremely cute. Extreme. Not just a little bit. Extreme. Extreme. Extremely adorable. Extremely adorable. Okay, extremely perfect. I'm gonna freak out, guys. I am. I'm gonna freak out! Uh-oh, I've seen videos like this. Are you gonna make it? I can't believe that! I can't blow a leaf for that! Wow! 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 That was a crazy episode of Funny Catches and Doggies. We had good TikTok videos, and we had bad TikTok videos, and we had an adorable kitten meowing. What else can you ask for, guys? This is the Funny Animal Videos, my favorite show on this channel. Please leave a like on this video. Subscribe. Subscribe to PewDiePie also. Subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to PewDiePie. And I'll see you guys Wednesday.